For advanced stage disease, metastatic disease, like what Erica had, the prognosis is very poor. It's considered generally incurable, and it's rare that chemotherapy holds it at bay for a long period of time. The treatment that we developed uses the patient's own immune cells to attack the tumor. So it's a highly personalized therapy where the immune cells are generated from the patient's tumor, and they're for that patient and only that patient, and they can't be used in anyone else.
To go from where we thought we were going to be in just as little of 10 months from hearing that to getting told it's not there, you know, it's just, it's not there. And to see the scans firsthand and see that they just were gone, it was just finally something good, some good news. And the fact that I think I broke down in tears and said it's all worth it. It was all worth the unknown and the losing of the hair and everything you go through, it was all worth it.